Hello, everybody. We're back playing the Ides of March, Civilization's latest game of the month. A lot has happened so far. We took over Gaul, one of the conglomerate's civs. We have been fighting Macedon for a while, but their city is well defended and hard to access. And for a little bit, we lost Rome, our capital, thanks to some attacks from Carthage via the sea. But we have managed to take it back, which is good. Thank you.
I'd imagine the whole world... Upon his string, the hue. It is a stump. Invincibility lies...
I do plenty of fighting, thank you.
There is nothing but a plan.
Alright, I think the goal is going to be, we're not going to win via conquest, I know that, but if we have enough troops to defend ourselves,
with the heart,
and we can unite our empire, we're going to have a solid chance of winning basically any other thing. Right? As long as we win, we win. So I'm down for that.
The taxpayer. man suffers only because he takes seriously. Purpose of education. The more science intervenes. An architect should live as... Listen, strange women lying in ponds, distributing swords is... Not all who wander. A good navy is not a provocation to...
Okay.
Rocks in my path?
Rocks in my path? Ah, damn.
yet in this captious and intenable sieve, I still pull. Few inventions have been with the advance of few. the real use of gunpowder.
We'll just do a couple more turns for this one, and then we'll be done for now.
All that glisters is not gold.
All right, we'll end right here, and we'll be back with more The Ides of March coming up soon. Thanks for watching.